Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic World the game. And we are going to go ahead and kick things off with a little cheap mystery pack thing. I think this is going to be a nice little tradition. We start an episode, we got ourselves a little mystery pack. They're not very expensive, we can get some exciting stuff. It's a nice way to kick things off, you know? So, bam! Now, the gold amount is definitely level dependent, so that's good to know. There is a dinosaur lurking at the end. There's another mission with bloody what's-the-name, and another trope. We've got a lot of these tropes about, I'm telling you. Now, what do you want this time, you? Level up a dinosaur to 31. That's not going to happen. Anyways, feed a carnivore 7 times. Well, we can do that, ladies and gentlemen, because we've got quite a lot of dinosaurs ready. First things first, that is actually a trope as well. We've got a lot of these tropes. A lot of tropes knocking about. 1, 2... We need 2 more tropes. Actually, we need 1 more trope and we can get this guy up to 40. Now, as we've heard, and as you guys have told me, and as I've seen in my battles and trials and such things, when you get a dinosaur to level 30 plus, it changes. It undergoes like a mega evolution type thing. And because our Triceratops is level 30, our so is my Junkosaurus. Okay, which one do we level? One of these two has to go to level 31, just because it looks awesome. I think Triceratops, because we already have a Triceratops. Plus, it's my favourite dinosaur, you know? So, let's just get that on the go. Forgot about that. Collect some gold. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly. Right, I'll stop now. Lovely jubbly. Sorry, can't stop. It's in my head. Lovely jubbly. Get some gold, get some gold. Fantastic. There we go. And our brand new, 2 brand new creatures. We'll start off with the slightly less exciting one, which is, I can't remember what it's called. It's something Rix. Hatsagopteryx. Which I believe is still a common. I'm not sure. Hello, new guy. Yeah, you're definitely a common. Hiya, how you doing? Okay, you're creepy. And let's go ahead. Oh, let's go ahead and get our Allosaurus. Very exciting. A new rare carnivore, which makes it pretty useless in combat for our benefit, but it looks awesome. Now, if there's one problem I have with this game at the moment, and it is one. 2 problems I've got with this game at the moment. Number one is that the packs are ridiculous, as we've seen. Number 2 is that all the carnivores, all the big carnivores, sound exactly the same. All of them. They all sound identical to each other. And all the little carnivores sound identical to each other. And all the herbivores sound somewhat similar. So it's a bit cheap, you know, but the Allosaurus is awesome looking. Hello! You're so cool! Okay, oh! Oh, we're gonna level up! We're gonna level up! Leveling up is so exciting in this game. And Barry's popped up. Oh, new upgrade on the food thing. Cool. And a mystery pack. Why do I keep getting Tropognathus? Why do I have so many Tropognathus? Oh. Yeah, it's half price, the money's on the account already, and I'm gonna... Okay, 2 episodes ago, I showed you guys my password, and one of you actually went on and tried it out to make sure, which was a little weird, but it's okay, I'm gonna stop the recording for a second and put in the passcode. I have changed it, it is no longer the same one, it is now an unnecessarily long and complicated one, so that's fantastic. Okie dokie. Now, I know I said I wasn't going to buy packs anymore because they're rip-offs and stuff, and they are. In terms of gold and everything like that, you do get the same amount. These have a much higher chance. Well, I'm guaranteed a super rare dinosaur out of this, whereas typically in the standard pack, we'd only be guaranteed any random dinosaur. So whilst we could get a super rare dinosaur, or even a legendary, I assume, the chances are far lower. So when it's on half off, which is a limited time promotion and stuff, I'm just going to YOLO all over the... I just did this! Ah! Right, let's try again. Huh? It's all going crazy. I bought the pack. I don't know where it is. I don't even see it. I think I bought it. I don't know if I bought it, but it's not here, so maybe I didn't buy it. It asked for my payment information, so I went on and just clarified, no, you're not having my payment information. Then it said it worked, but then it didn't give me anything. Or maybe it did, and I've got all the stuff for it, because I seem to have a lot of stuff all of a sudden. Maybe it did give me it. No, but it didn't. The game's gone crazy. I don't understand. Let's get a load of tropes. Let's go ahead and see if we can get this guy up to level 31 and see what he looks like. I don't know if he'll particularly be usable at that point, but still. We actually have enough to do this, and it's really not costing much at all in the way of Dino Dollars. This is very cool. We're going to have a level 31, which means we're going to get to see, like, it's essentially a mega evolution, which is obviously awesome. But the game just keeps giving me these guys over and over again. No idea why. There we go, right. Looks it, Izzy. It's going to be a lot of tapping for the next couple of minutes. One tap down. Ah! I forgot it cost my beautiful points. I don't want to use my beautiful points up. I like my beautiful points. Oh. It's going to use all my beautiful... It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. I've got to convince myself of that. I'm sure it's worth it. Oh, I was working on those points to try and get a Stegosaurus. Oh, whatever. Thank God we got a lot of food. Let's put it that way. Bloody Nora. It's going to be worth it, guys. Our first Mega Evolution. And then we'll start working on the Triceratops one as well, I think. The thing is, we're not really meant to, we're meant to be using level 40 commons and stuff at this point in time of the game, I think, supplemented by maybe a couple of level 10 rares and stuff, or level 20 rare in the case of the Carnotaurus. We're not necessarily meant to be worrying about getting lots of super rares, because we will get more DNA point balloon things as we level up, I'd assume. Like at high levels we'll get more of them so we can hunt for those rares and stuff, so then we can worry about it in the future. Nearly there. On the plus side, income is going to be really high, although I suspect it goes down when you revolt. Let's check that. Right. Oh no, I'm hoping for at least sort of nearly 4k every 6 hours when this evolves. Don't you... Nah, you little cheeky goose. Don't stop and get it right. That's better. Nearly there. How much is it? Yeah, it's about 4k. So basically, my worry was, say you had 2 level 20s and you made it into level 21. Obviously, that's less creatures. I'm going to need to buy some... Obviously, that's half the number of creatures, so you'd expect maybe they give you less. Oh my god, look at it. You can see it's different. You can see it's different. Ah, I'm excited. I'm excited. Hype. Oh my god, it's all fancy. Look how fancy he is. Hello, Mr. Fancy Pants. It looks ridiculous. What is that? What is that meant to be? That's ridiculous. What are you? Go home, you weirdo. Nearly there. Max level! Ladies and gentlemen, we have a max level creature in the game. And he looks... I don't know. There are no words, okay? There are no words. However, take a look at that gold income. That is insane. The stats aren't fantastic, but it is a common, and that's kind of what I expected. Whatever. Barry, what have you got for us, buddy? I've already done that, Barry, you goose. Bloody Barry, I don't know. Log entry number 21. Initial tests positive on molecular reinforced subjects. Results are accurate, but it's been a while since I've crunched the full systems. Small-scale reiterations were shown off in Tokyo and Hong Kong yesterday. Typical dog and pony show. I expect good news when the boss returns. Episode 8, Project Ares. Got some missions we do. Child, look out the window, Zach. There's something I want to show you. Tell me what it is. It's a theme park. That is what you see. But what it is in reality is bigger than that. It is an enterprise, an empire. And every dinosaur we clone represents a major milestone. That is the difference between the haves and the have-nots. Those who have power and those under its influence. We see the world differently. So what? What does that have to do with becoming a billionaire? You will find out soon enough. I want you to go and see what I have built. One must understand that perspective is everything. Move 5 dinosaurs. That's... We can do that! I can do things! 1, 2, 3, 4. And to be cheeky, we're gonna move Trope, which isn't a dinosaur. LOL! Tricked you, game. That's a lot of experience. Zach, where are you going? I'm gonna explore the park, stay here with Zara. Mom said she's supposed to look after me. I don't care what Mom says! This should be a battle quest. Don't care so much reading in the- oh god. That's easy enough, I think. And what is our final mission? Welcome back, Simon. How did it go? The sake was to die for. You haven't lived until you've had it unfiltered and hand- oh god, you're up. I don't like you. How generous! Thank you! I should mention Dr. Wu has been waiting to hear from you. He's rather anxious. Yes, I'm aware of that. He was texting me all day. Let him wait a bit more. We have some serious celebrating to do. Our partners approved our new direction. Approved? They went wild when they saw the prototypes. They couldn't get enough. Signed the very same day. Ares officially has the green light. Have 5 carnivores. Oh god, I'm nowhere near. How am I nowhere near? A Jungasaurus. Damn you. Oh wait, why aren't you evolved? What am I doing with my life? Utah Raptor! He looks nice at level 11. He's all colourful and stuff. Look at him. Pretty. I have no food! Why do I have no food? I need food. Give me food. I'm gonna upgrade you. Yes. Speedy, speedy, because I need food. Am I awake in 2 hours? What time is it? 10 to 1 in the morning. I'm probably awake in 2 hours, let's be honest. Right! The park is coming together! Let's be honest, it's looking pretty nifty these days. Pretty nifty. Hello, Allosaurus. How much are you worth? Not that much. Food is the main problem. For the longest time, we had so much food and it was never an issue. Now suddenly I have no food. No food at all. I don't know what's going on. Where my pack is. I'm pretty sure I gave the game money, and it has yet to reward me thusly for said money. To finish off, let's go... Oh, it's a legendary pack reward. There's no way we're going to win, though, so let's just go Diplo Countless. Now, keep an eye out. Oh god, all three of these are level 31, right? Which means all three of them are going to have super-duper fancy effects, so this is going to be like a mega evolution-based episode, so we need to keep an eye out for these guys. Diplo Countless first. That means Stegosaurus. Yeah? No. Yeah. Wait, let me remember this. Carnivore beats herbivore beats flying beats amphibious beats. Okay. So it's flying first. So we lead with Trope. And we follow up with Metriorhynchus and Stegosaurus. Let's do the thing. Now, it must be said, Diplocaulus doesn't look particularly special. It's got like this sail kind of thing along its back. He never used to have that. Oh, you think he's so clever? With your big fancy creature. But you're not! Stegosaurus, go! Double attack! I thought you had no points left! Damn it! Look at that! How cool is that? That is awesome! He comes out, he's just... But it's time to point up a little bit. I love the Guanlong. The level 31 Guanlong just looks so cool. One, two, three. Good balance there, good balance. I think six is nice. Six works, you know? That's not going to be a kill. Okay, it is a kill. It's so cool. Hatzigopteryx looks great at level 31. They all look so cool at level 31. I'm about to die rather badly. But that's okay. Stegosaurus is out and has 6 points, ready to do some pow pow pow. Some serious damage. You dig, yo? Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Stegosaurus is going to die anyway. I'd rather get the kill guaranteed and then have enough points for my beautiful level 40 to do some serious damage. I'm gaming the system. I know how to do this. Diplocalus, you're creepy. That's all I've got for you. You're creepy, alright? I expected more in the way of damage. Got 7 points. We're going to swap and stick all 6 into attack. Tropognathus looks awesome and awful. I can't really decide. Bam! Yeah, not bad. Successful result, I think. I can't tell if I love it or hate it. It's awful, but awesome. Yay! Yay! So we're going to get ours to level 20, which doesn't really do anything for me at all, it must be said, but not a big deal. Level 16, what's that? It's a Quetzalcoatlus, and it's a super rare. Basically, our lovely level 40 Tropognathus is going to very soon become essentially useless, because I believe a level 10 super rare might be stronger. I do have a way to check. Who else is a super rare? Stegosaurus. 266 to 68 versus 266 to... Oh, wait, 68. 81. I think a level 40 common is better than a level 10 super rare, but only just. So Quetzalcoatlus may be slightly worse than the Tropognathus. Slightly. And we'll get him in a little bit. What else am I doing? How do I do that? Let's think about this. Well, let's check Carnival. Right, go on long, we can level up. Come on, be enough. Yes! That's one more down. Let's see, I've not seen this guy level 11. And he looks lovely. There you go. I need one more. We need to find a way to get one more. Where are my carnivores? Pyroraptor, we can't do. Sucumimus, we can't do. Utahraptor, we can't really do. Well, you can. Okay. The most likely one is actually getting 2 more Utahraptors. I think we're going to hold off on that quest just for a little bit. Let's focus on the other one. We'll see the other one again. Collect 3,000 coins from buildings, 50,000 coins from dinosaurs. That'll just kind of happen over time pretty quickly, I'd imagine. And that'll get us level 16, which means we can do next battle arena, blah, 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 blah. That is where we will pick it up in the next episode. Hey, buddy. We are going to. I'm just going to confirm that. Right now, we are going to level up every single creature in the park to level 40. I want to see what these guys look like in their, let's call it mega evolutions, because that's what it basically is. I want to know what they all look like. I'm very excited to see that. I really don't have anyone I can level up, do I? Listen. I don't like that. That's silly. Dresspot Builder didn't have that, so why didn't you just steal some of their noises? I mean, there was definitely overlap. There wasn't that much overlap. They're different. They're not, but I can get why. That's not. The ones that look similar... So basically, I imagine there's 2 sound files for each type. Ooh, 3 for Hippos. All the sauropods sound the same, I should expect. All the raptors sound like raptors, but that noise, even more than the famous T-Rex roar, this noise That is probably my favourite noise in Jurassic Park. Like, total. I love that noise. I think that noise is awesome. It's so threatening and in its own way. I don't know, I love it. Right, okay, so next episode. We'll probably be level 16, so we'll be ready to do Quetzalcoatlus, and we'll probably give the live arena a go just to see what else is out there, basically. I don't expect to win at all at this point. But we have a level 40. You never know. Look at him. The cheeky son of a gun. Right. How are you? Oh, wait, I forgot about that. Did I forget about that? I didn't forget about that. So we need another dinosaur. At level 11. My problem is it means spending points. I don't want to spend the points. I want, like, a Utahraptor is the most realistic. That's going to cost 400. I won't have any left. Ah! Guanlong. Ah, Guanlong's a better idea. Let's have a look at a Guanlong. Okay. Let's do it. Where's Guanlong gone? Guanlong! Plus, Guanlong looks awesome at level 31, so, yeah. Yeah, go on. Right. Guanlong is on the way, and we'll get another one of those. Get that guy up. Get that mission out of the go. Next mission, next episode, Quetzalcoatlus. Like I mentioned in the previous episode, this is Jurassic World Week. So stick around and subscribe if that's kind of what you're into and stuff like that. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.